Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. You're watching for today. Today we got the new Oxygen 16 launch over Gen 16.4.3, which is extracted directly from the latest Oxygen 16.0.2 update for OnePlus 15. This launcher adds some new interesting features and the UI changes. It's compatible with any OnePlus device running with Oxygen 16. So you can enjoy the new features without waiting for updates. In this video, we are reviewing all the new features, so watch it till the end. If you find our content useful, please like and hype this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications on our upcoming content related to OnePlus and OxygenOS. Now without further delay, let's get started. This is the new OxygenOS 16 launcher version 16.4.3, extracted directly from the latest OxygenOS 16.0.2 update for OnePlus 15. Just download and install the APK like any normal APK. App link is given in the video description. Now your old launcher version will upgrade from 16.3.22 to latest 16.4.3. That's it. Now you can enjoy the new features. Let's check out the new features. The launcher has the new customization menu with the new icon styles. The old version had this style on the left side, while the new version on the right side have the updated icon styles with the more glass effect as compared to old one. Next, application folders on the home screen and the new 1x2 and the 2x1 widgets now adapt to icon shapes. If you apply the circular icon shape, the folder shape automatically changes to circular one. Similarly, 1x2 and 2x1 widgets adapt their shapes, but not all the widgets do this. Only supported one adapts to the icon shapes. Next, if you are using the enlarge applications with the shortcuts, you can now move and rearrange the application shortcuts by long pressing on them. Next one is a major feature. The new launcher supports the stack widgets for 1x2 size widgets now. Previously, this was only possible for 2x1 and 4x1 or any larger widgets. But now we can add the stack widgets for 1x2 sizes too. Also, in a previous launcher, to remove the stack widget card, we had to long press on the widget and then select the edit stack option. Then we need to tap on the minus icon. But now in the new launcher, we just need to long swipe the card to left side to remove it easily. Or you can do the short swipe to the left side, which pop-ups the delete button, which you can use to remove the widget. These are the small but useful additional features added by OnePlus team in the new Oxygen 16.0.2 update for OnePlus 15. But by upgrading your launcher, you can enjoy them on any OnePlus devices running with Oxygen 16. That's all for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus and OxygenOS. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.